Coolest nickname that you've ever had?
I don't think any of them have been cool. I think I used to always, hate it though at school. It was like Gabs or like Gobby Gabs.
No way, Gobby
Gabs. Yeah, because my full name's Gabriella, not Ella. So in school I was a Gabby. But okay. My family always brought me, well, the thing is I'm the youngest of four. They could never call me Gabriella. So my brothers used to, so it's just abbreviated to Ella.
I love that.
Yeah, it's weird. Do you know what's weird to this day? Sorry on this, but if I'd have written down Gabriella on my X Factor audition slip, that's what I'd be known as. Not
yeah,
Ella.
True.
It was just a weird rant. I was just like, oh, I'll just put Ella, because that's what my siblings call
me. I can't see you as
a
Gabriella. Like, you I know, you're like weird, Ella to me, like you yeah, say yeah. Ella.
If anyone calls me Gabriella, I think that I'm like in serious trouble.
I just think of High School Musical. Gabriella and Troy.
Love that.
Coolest affirmation you use?
Knowledge is power. That's my, yeah,
incredible.
My one I live by.
Coolest Game of Thrones character, because I saw, were you in King's Landing during the lake on your story?
Pretty much, yeah. No, it was where they filmed Game of Thrones.
In Malta?
Yes.
I didn't even realise it was in Malta. I'm binging Game of Thrones at the minute because I've never watched it before and I'm on just the start of season 7.
It's incredible.
But I saw you were in King's Landing and I was like, I have to go.
It's unreal. I don't know which parts were filmed there. I know that they used the entrance part where the gates are filmed. So it's got to be Arya Stark.
Yes!
She's the coolest.
Yeah, she's so
And it's the scene where, you know, where she tries to sneak in and she unfortunately goes to see her dad get beheaded?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's that bit there is where we were. So yeah, no.
I like that's on my bucket list to go to. I
saw
you. Yeah,
there you
the
should
other
go.
Day.
It's do you know, it really took me by surprise. I didn't know what to expect, and it was beautiful there, really stunning. And it's really hot right now, so if you want somewhere warm for a weekend,
get sunshine and Game of Thrones tour.
Exactly.
Coolest city that you've played in recently?
Ooh, city I've played in. I'll just say Belfast.
Yeah. But we need you back.
Keep everyone happy.
Coolest vocal warm-up that you do? What is like the Ella Henderson vocal warm-up?
Okay, so everyone calls it the dolphin that's around me and my team. And they know everyone normally like gets out of the room because it just gets on their nerves. But
no
it's
way,
to make sure my
it?
Range... So after I've warmed up, I then do a lot of vocal sirens, but I do sound like a dolphin trying to communicate with another dolphin.
Please, can you do one?
Okay, it might be a bit frosty. And then you
that
keep,
is brilliant. That
you go
is a
all
dolphin.
The way up and down in your range. Just make sure there's like no cracks there. And I often do it literally... just side of stage. It's like the last thing I do. So then I like get any like crack out of my voice or any like anxiety or like nerves.
That is amazing. I'm sorry, I'm not even going to try and attempt
that. Amazing,
but I
do look like a crazy person when I'm doing it.
But you have to. It's your profession. It gets you warmed up. Coolest thing in your home?
My studio. My home studio.
Home studio.
Yeah, I've just done it. I've just like done it from home now. It's like I've made it all part of the house and so I can now do sessions and everyone comes to me, which
I love.
I love.
That. Yeah.
I have a brew, have lunch and we just chill out and then we write music as we feel. So
that's so cute. That just adds to the wholesome vibes of Filthy
Absolutely.
Rich. Well. Did you record Filthy Rich at the home
yes.
studio?
Yeah. No, I
that's
did.
Amazing. Coolest ride at your hometown arcade?
Coolest
like?
Ride. I don't know about the ride. I would say I just love... So where I'm from, we've got the seafront and I just used to love going on the slot machines. That's like, and that's actually in my video because that's what I did growing up.
Yeah.
But I used to love like the really, really rubbish present, the little things that you'd win on
plastic cheap thing.
Yeah. I'd be so made up. I'd literally be like, or when, or even when you could get all the tickets and then you'd go to that stand and it'd be like this really dodgy gift and you'd be so excited.
It's like the novelty though of doing it and getting it at the end.
Absolutely.
I love that. Coolest emoji that you use often?
I don't know if it's cool, but I use a lot of the laughter emojis.
Yeah.
And a lot of,
everything.
I'm a GIF girl as well. Like I often, I like to look up
memes.
For the situation. Or if something's just getting a bit awkward or someone's getting a bit tense or like everyone's getting really tense in the chat, I'll just send like a really funny GIF and just remind everyone to like, it's
not
it's not brain surgery, guys. Like, let's just calm down.
Yeah. coolest snack that you've ever had?
I mean, ice cream.
Ice cream. What flavor?
Pistachio.
Yes.
I love anything pistachio flavoured. I'm a sucker for.
Yeah. Have you had that pistachio cream that you can put on like little cakes and things?
It is unreal.
Incredible.
I'm not allowed it in the house.
Really?
No, I'll eat the whole jar.
You finish the jar?
Once in. Oh my God, yeah.
That's so funny. Oh my goodness, I wish we had some to give you today. Coolest hobby that you have?
I mean, I like knitting. That's not cool though. at
That's
all.
That's so cute. No, that is, you're such a wholesome girl.
But I haven't knitted in ages, though. And I think I've got that bad that, like, I forgot, like, how to do, like, the really good stitch. Mm-hmm. And I went to pick up something I'd started and started doing, like, the beginner's stitch. And now it's just this wonky thing that's... it was meant to be a scarf, but it just doesn't look like anything.
I was going to say, it's scarf season, so, yeah, like, it's perfect time to get the knitting on again.
And, do you know what I've just really got into for my mental health is just walking with a podcast in. I know it sounds so basic, but, like... getting somewhere where you're in nature, mm-hmm. and just walking and looking up and not looking down at your feet.
Yes, or your phone.
Yeah.
Put it away.
Yeah, put it away or put a good podcast on, keep it away and put your headphones in and then just listen to something and or even just listen to the sounds of nature. I find that mm-hmm. when I start doing that, I just feel so much happier.
Yeah, me too. Because yeah. you're like at one
and
with
it's
the
so
world.
Simple. It's yeah. so easy. It's just a walk.
Just being present.
Absolutely.
Coolest new song out right now.
Filthy Rich.
Last one, Coolest Radio Station.
Cool FM.
Yay! Thank you so much, Ella Henderson. Stream Filthy Rich and also follow Ella on socials because I love all of your personal content as well. And hopefully we will see you in Belfast very soon.
Thank you, absolutely.
Thank you.
Thanks, my darling.